Subscribe to Pickless Music and click on the bell icon to get notification about the latest uploads.
Doing great. So the song that we're going to learn today is Pal. It's from the film Jalebi and it's a very romantic song that has been sung by Arijit Singh and Shreya Ghoshal. So without wasting any time, let's get right into the lesson. So we will first learn the intro. So the intro begins from the 8th fret of the B string and it goes like this. Okay, so you follow the on-screen tabs and play along. 8, 10, 8, 11, 10, 8, 10, 8, 11, 10, 8, 10, 8, 11, 10, 8. So now let's come to the chords of the song. The scale of the song is G minor. Okay, so we will put a capo on the 3rd fret of the guitar to make our chords simple. So now the chord of the song will become E minor. You can refer to the diagram. C major. A minor. And D major. So you need to know all these four chords to play the song. E minor, C major, A minor and D major. So at the beginning there is a humming part and then the next two lines goes on single downstroke. So from E minor to C to A minor to D. Most of the song goes through this progression, but certain parts there is a little change of progression, that is E minor to A minor to D. For example, the first two lines. Okay, so I have given the chord progression to the entire song in the description. You can check the description right now and play along with the original track.
Down, 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 down
okay? Okay friends, that was the final lesson. I hope you have liked it. If you do, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed yet. And if you have any suggestions or any song requests, then do leave them in the comment section down below. I will see you in my next video. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching.